Military technology always needs to be updated. When a new technology is introduced, soon or later, ways are developed to beat that technology. Now, the heavy military vehicles, tanks, and other equipments are no more safe. More destructive weapons have been developed that can turn them into pieces. In 2015, US giant company Boeing has been awarded a patent to develop a force field-like system to protect military vehicles and other assets from attacks. In this video, we would discuss what is force field technology. Is a perfect impenetrable force field could be generated in real life like science fiction movies? How Boeing would use this technology in future defense system? The force field idea came from science fiction movies to use energy for attacks and defense. In reality, plasma, the superheated and ionized state of matter, is to be believed that its energy can be used to absorb or deflect the attacks. In plasma, atoms and molecules are so excited that they vigorously collide with each other that anything from outside passing through it will experience opposing force. The force field technology concept is to rapidly create a layer of plasma for a short time in air by heating the air with laser, electricity, or microwaves when any threat is detected. In reality, force field technology has not come into existence so far. Therefore, a question arises that how much would be effective this technology? This technology may not be a perfect impenetrable defense system. It could not be effective against energy weapons and direct projectiles attacks. The energy weapons use radiation that could penetrate into plasma medium, while projectiles have high kinetic energy that few meters thin layer of plasma would not be enough to stop them. The technology that Boeing is developing would protect against shock waves of a nearby blast, but it would not be for direct impact. Plasma force field system would protect military vehicles and assets from shock waves of the blast. Boeing is trying to use a combination of techniques to create plasma shield. The laser, electricity, and microwaves would be used to heat up the air to create plasma shield between the vehicle and blast. The heated air atoms would be excited, containing more energy than the surrounding air, and it would be able to deflect or absorb the energy from the incoming shock waves. This technology would be comprised of different sensors and high energy waves generating devices. Sensors would detect the size, nature, direction, and the velocity of incoming threats. By analyzing the sensors' data, the system computer would measure time and the nature of impact. The system computer would guide the waves generating devices to generate waves in that direction. The waves generating devices would generate electrical, laser, or microwaves to create plasma layer required energy in the direction of blast to counter the shock waves. From threat detection to plasma creation, this all process would be done automatically and instantly.